another inmate has lost his life in the South Carolina Department of Corrections. So let's talk about it. What's up, everybody? Shout out to all the law-abiding criminals out there. As always, if this is your first time on the channel, you know what to do. Go ahead and subscribe. Click that notification bell so you don't miss anything. So first and foremost, want to go ahead and say rest in peace to this man, Carl Andrew Pollen Jr. This is the man who just lost his life in Perry Correctional Institution. Now, the details are kind of slim. I'm just here to report it to you guys and keep you guys updated and informed. But basically, from the initial investigation, and this will be ongoing from SLED and I think another agency, there was a fight in the cell around 2 a.m. I guess they were taken out of the cell whenever it was discovered that they were fighting. And an hour later, this man died. So there's not really much to say because that's all of the details. The guy was from Horry County. He was serving a life sentence for murder. I know that there's going to be a lot of assholes who are going to get on my comments and say that, oh, well, he was in there for killing somebody and this and that and the third. And, I mean, all I got to say to that is you don't know the circumstances. Nobody does. There's been so many people who went down for murder and got found to be innocent. Now, I'm not saying that this man is innocent. But what I am saying is that this is an ongoing theme with South Carolina, man. You cannot make this shit up. It is one after the other. Like, is it any surprise that there is another man dead in South Carolina? It tells you a lot about the way that they're running the prisons and what their procedures and their protocols are. Sterling wants to make this out like it's all the inmates' fault. And yes, the inmates do choose to be violent and they do choose to fight, and all these things are the inmate choice. But if the prison was run better, if it was run more off of protocols and procedures that stayed the same and remained, these incidents would happen a lot less. So that's the information, man. I will keep you guys updated as this story unfolds. Hope you enjoyed the content. Until next time.